saying. 2012 National Football Box Break. It's the first one out of here. 10:25 Eastern Standard Time. Here's everybody up in the break. Good to have you guys on board. Thanks so much. Now, here's the thing. Let's just say you guys want to do another one of these. Do we put it up tonight or do we save it for Thursday? I don't even know. But got to jump in there and grab some spots earlier in the day so we can get through. I mean, a full case. I like it. We used to run through two of these a night. So here we go. Here's box number one. Ooh, boy. So good to have you guys here. Thanks so much. Only six spots left in NBA the basketball in box number three. Like I said, that's the last case of it. There's no more. And good luck, because we're not going to be able to find that stuff any longer. So, not going to be able to get any more in stock. Here we go. Ooh, we got a booklet in the first box. Here's Wayne Krabet going to those Jets. Bench show. Come on, Mike. $57.99. Back to Big Show. So it looks like the third one sold out. Okay, so back to Big Show. Mark Sanchez, $75.99. Willis McGahee going to Denver. HBKYD, 34 out of 49. There you go, buddy. Then you got Franco Harris, NBA. Jersey, they're going to Pittsburgh. Who's got Pittsburgh? That'd be Mike D. What's up, player? 10 out of 49. Next, Fred Belenkoff going to Oaktown. Big Show breaks. You can't stop him. You can only hope to contain him. Got a chance to talk to him today, so it's always good hearing from Big Show. 8 out of 99. There you go, buddy. Fred Belenkoff. Put it in the collection. And then you got RG3. Is he coming back? Is he the starting quarterback? He's got to start. Kirk Cousins is nothing. I'm just joking. E. Andis, there you go, buddy. 47 out of 49. Little RG3. So we're just in the first box in National Treasure. We've got football or basketball coming up directly after. Here's Morris Claiborne going to Dallas. Is Dallas legit this year? Popeye would say yes. Here's Greg B. 0411. There you go, buddy. 26 out of 99. Then you got Sterling Sharp. And that'll be going to GB. Are you with me? That'll be Jacob 360. There you go, buddy. 2 out of 49. And we were just talking about this little bird. And I think it's going to be a short print. It's the captain. Wait a second. How much are these going for nowadays, huh? And that's the true rookie, 73 out of 99. Captain Kirk Cousins. Anybody want to give me AD? How much are these going for right now? Since he went up and down. All right, next. You got Terrell Davis going to Denver. HBKYD. Nice little Terrell Davis there. And that's short print 2 out of 10. Come on, mate. And last but not least, it's B-Weed. Come on, Whedon. Get out of my face. B. Whedon. It's a jumbo patch. And that's 17 out of 49. Going to see Josh, 27. Anybody. Now listen, whenever we first broke this product, when it first came out, that would have been a decent hit. Yeah, you got to put it all in perspective. All right? Looks like Manziel. So that's just the first box. But here's the thing. Nice little captain. Little Captain Kirk Cousins up in that joint.